Smitty's on the move for race six. And they're off. Heading down the stretch is number four, takes the lead, followed by the 5, 2, 7, 8. Coming into the first turn, number four, number five, fight for the lead. Number five takes the lead, followed by the 4, 2, 3, 8. Coming around to the back stretch, number four, number five, fight for the lead. And now number eight takes the lead, followed by the 4, 3, 7, 5, 6, 2. Heading into the far turn, number eight maintains the lead, followed by the 4, 3, 5, 7. Coming around the first far turn, number eight keeps his lead, followed by the 4, 3, 1. Heading on to the home stretch, number eight maintains the lead, followed by the 1, 4, 3. Number eight heads to the finish line. Number eight will be your winner. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Race 6 is official. Your order of finish, 8143 with the winning Greyhound UMR Elsa coming out of Double G Racing Kennel, trained by Demetria Melton, taking the win. The price is ahead on your TV monitor. Coming up next is Race 7, the Grade A race held over at the